say they've been called to half a dozen reports of gunfire in just the last 2 days. One of those resulted in a woman being hurt. Happened in the area of Pine and Main last night. Police say they found a woman who had been shot in the stomach. She's expected to survive. Police say a dark-colored sedan and an unknown second car are possibly